form in batch.
Myself.
To concentrate on my life.
To
service humanity.
Even under threat.
I will not use my mental knowledge.
Contrary
to the law of humanity.
I will maintain
the utmost respect
for human life
from the time of conception.
I will not permit
consideration of religion,
nationality,
race,
party politics,
or social standing
to intervene my duty and my patience.
I will practice my profession
with conscience and dignity.
The health of my patients
will be my first consideration.
I will respect the secrets
which are confided in me.
I will give to my teacher
the respect
and gratitude
which is their due.
I will maintain
by all means
in my power
the honor
and noble
traditions
of medical profession.
I will treat my colleagues
with all respect and dignity.
I shall abide by the code of medical ethics
and as enunciated in the Indian Medical Council.
Regulations of 2002.
I make these promises solemnly,
freely,
and upon my honor.
Thank you.